2.5 centigrade plus 7.5 would be 10, that is 10% of
Yeah. In this point arrives, for example, the same the opposite, okay, or the opposite, arrive from 50 to 30%, that is 40, okay, because it's the middle between 30 and 50, 40% of the first beam, that is 75. Okay, I don't know if you do some this calculation, I can give you the number. And practically nothing, it seems, here, because here you don't have acid. But here lies something. Could be 0.7% or something like this. At the end of the joke, you have again 10%. So the 10% is a straight line. Why? It's a little bit, it's a little bit this way. The 30% is in this way. 50%, no more. 70%, 90% this way, and 100%, if you do your calculation by hand, is always for each energy you use, glass clock, is it possible the name? Glass clock, yes. Okay, always. In this case, it's quite impossible because we weight in different ways. This is the dose distribution usually of 50% and 50%. Always, when you give two beams opposite with isocenter in the middle, 50%, 50%, you find this dose distribution. Always. The 50% of dose is at isocenter in the field dimension. This is physical, always. Okay? So when you sum